In this session, we will discuss about the topic diffusion. To understand this, let's consider two activities. Activity 1. If we put an unlit incense stick in one corner of a room, then we have to go closer towards it so as to get its smell. But if we keep a lighted incense stick in one corner of a room, then we can get its smell sitting at a distance. Activity 2. A drop of blue ink in a glass of water colors the water even without stirring it, and the color of ink spreads evenly throughout the water. So from these two activities, we conclude the definition of diffusion: the intermixing of particles of different types of matter on their own is called diffusion. The comparison of the rate of diffusion between the three states of matter can be given as, in case of solid, the rate of diffusion is minimum or least. In case of liquids, it is more than solids. And in case of gases, the rate of diffusion is maximum. Now the reason. In the activities discussed above, we observe that diffusion takes place because of the following two factors. First is the kinetic energy, that is, the intermixing of particles occurs because the particles of matter are continuously moving, that is, they possess kinetic energy. It means if the kinetic energy of the particles increases, the rate of diffusion increases. Second factor that has been discussed in these activities is the interparticle spaces. The particles of matter intermix on their own by getting into the spaces between the particles. Thus, if the spaces between the particles increases, the rate of diffusion increases. So from this we conclude that, first, the rate of diffusion of liquids is higher than that of solids. This is because in the liquid state, the particles have more space between each other and the kinetic energy of particles is high as compared to the solid state. Second conclusion, gases show the property of diffusing very fast into other gases. This is due to the large spaces between the particles and high kinetic energy of the particles in the gaseous state. Thank you.